Flamethrowers on Fishbowl, one of the craziest maps I've ever played in Halo 3.
Yeah, that's great until you get 10 or 60 players on Fishbowl. It is the most hectic thing you can ever have in the world. You just be playing 20 of the first shot of the TV. Yay. And, ha, you back you!
I'm gonna pee in my pants! Ow. There's a glitch right here.
Whee!
Bling!
What? Carefully, come on!
There I go again. Holy crap. I can't even see which way I'm going. I can't even see which way I'm going.
Of course you can't.
This is like those motorcycle volcanoes they have as circuses, you know? All the guys are motorcycles and they drive around it. Those are cool. And this is like making me dizzy. And my dead body's still flying in circles. What the freak? I can't even keep my eyes open anymore. Dude, which way am I going? Ow. Ow. Your body's stuck there. Well, that's mine, I think. I'm starting to get really dizzy. I'm gonna throw up. Oh. What the crap? Ow. I hope I die soon. I can't even see what I'm doing. Ow. How am I lame? Manny's killing everyone, so I'm just gonna return the favor.
Oh my god! fireworks out.
Oh.
You're gonna make me cry. Oh my god.
I wanna take you.